This is Tom with the catnip. That's pretty good.
That's what he done just now.
Look, he's not getting caught in that trap
again. There he goes again.